Guess what? Boom! Multi-million dollar business.
It'd be amazing if you were to go to one of these conferences. It would just open up your eyes to so many opportunities. I might have to show your ad a million times. Free. I'm only going to charge you if someone clicks. And if someone clicks, bing, $2 comes out of your 100. Once it's out there, test, measure, improve. Test, measure, improve. Minimal viable product, promote it out to the market. Test, measure, improve. And then after that, you scale. Sky's the limit.
And help you collect data on the people that you sell to so you get to know them better than your competition. That's the whole goal of consumer-centric marketing, for you to know your customer better than the competition.
All of us are trying to be so cool and hip and sophisticated and technical. It's just the little things that if you could apply that in your business ideas to the right people, that can change the whole game. All of a sudden, Amazon starts suggesting things to you, because you are now a buyer persona to them. They know your habits, they know your price points, and they start suggesting things that they know based on your experience, on your data, you have a high propensity to be attracted to, like, afford, buy. So they got a customer, now through AI, they're upselling you, supersizing you, and you're coming back because you have this amazing user experience. I don't care what you're into, just what makes you special and what you do. You do makeup in a certain way, so your company should be called you. And everything that you do online should be you. This is the way I look. This is the way I talk. This is my heart into this product or business.